decided to talk
Yeah, if we can
to,
get closer to the road,
another guy.
probably. We're gonna walk straight up to it.
You gotta talk to him.
And yeah, so the areas around Objective Alpha Bravo are Vulcan's tasking. Again, searching for intel and any remnant military forces or government leaders in this area. So soft clearing through, it's a civilian town. If you take contact, clear it out, search for intel, search for bad guys. That's it. I mean, it's pretty simple.
User
as
joined
is
your channel.
This airbase, I don't know how fortified it's going to be, but I want to keep an eye on that. JSWAC, I don't know if you guys want to just keep an eye
User
on it.
User joined
it
your
takes
channel.
Off. I don't. I wouldn't expect them to have a lot of air power left, but you never know. So.
Hey, Archer, when you're available, can you go ahead and send up the dot of the MK9?
Cox, is it your intention to put everybody at Hawk, or do you want an element east as well?
Everybody, I think, could probably be landing at Hawk.
Okay.
Yeah, so I think we're just going to do a whole, like, mosey through town here. We're going to go
That's
pull
fine.
A blue line and then walk out.
Kind of each pick a street and go.
Yeah.
As far as for my guys, just keep in mind this isn't Baghdad anymore, so things are going to be our normal tight.
Yeah.
No more high angle, you know, no more high angle gun strafes.
That's who.
No more
yeah.
Question for I guess my
Kelsey's about ready to take that as a personal challenge.
Bro, he's done, bro. He's logging off, dog.
Hey, for Bravo, how much of this are recording? Are we on all the way over to Abadisha, or are you guys on Bravo in this section over here? Like, do you want me to clear this entire fucking area out, or do you want me to just to do like this side over here?
I would say, I don't know, Helios. You got any comment on that?
I'm sorry, I'm eating radio. What was the question?
If you look at Objective Bravo, how much do we want to search? I kind of to make it last a while. I was thinking.
I think maybe I would recommend if you take contact from it, clear it. But
yeah,
our main focus
say,
here is Alpha. So
yeah, just put eyes on Abu DJ. You don't have to send a squad there if you don't want to. So concentrate on the
okay, fair enough.
Big
cool.
town in the airfield.
I will mark it off. Okay.
And then same with Abd El Fahd on the west side. If you get shot at while you're at the airfield, go check it out. But...
Radical. Can you do that?
Yeah, I mean, simple brief from me. Cox, sounds like you got your plan. Anything else you want to cover with JSWAC, any needs or anything?
Just the initial infill for us. For the, the infill. I mean, as long as we can get somewhere to the south of that airfield and just not getting fucked up too badly, we're just gonna walk up into the town.
Gotcha, easy.
Sounds good.
Word. Awesome.
You guys think
no
you'll pre-insert CCTs or ride in with us?
We'll probably just ride in with you guys. Just for this one, just because the proximity to the
makes sense.
To the objective, we don't want to burn it. But we'll get ISR up on the LZs prior. And
hey, Mark, I got a drone up right now.
Okay,
it's
beautiful
overhead.
And then we will have Pager tonight. So all medic personnel on our 3-1 and. Like normal, we'll keep that system alive until something ARMA happens, and then we'll bring everyone back in. I think we've done a real good job as like an entire command unit of knowing when and when not to utilize
there's
that.
There's 12 guys here. Fuck.
Yeah, that's how it is. They'll be like, "Hey, we've got a lot of people. Like, bring them all in. Bring them all in."
That, an entire squad is dead. One squad is mass cas and under medical treatment, and the captain just died. Suspend, reinsert.
Yeah, I was like, "Please, dear God, bring them all in."
I got a question for y'all.
Dies, just suspend, reinsert. We want back in.
No. Y'all thirsty?
Yo, we got a water cooler. Look at that.
Good.
Yeah.
Just stay thirsty.
The chump water cooler.
That ain't nothing. What's about to come?
I marked out the different objectives. So we got Alpha through Charlie.
Very good.
There you go.
Good.
That's a rabbit. That's water cooler is breaking my immersion. I want the full water buffalo tanker outside.
Yeah,
please,
the one
so
that
so I can fill up my canteens.
Listen, let's say the one that gets
you. I got you. Bro.
I got my iodine pouches. I'm good.
when you hear the sound of thumping, right? I want you to go outside and look, and you're okay.
Mm-hmm.
You heard about 5-10 minutes.
All right. What else would I say? Civilian presence. So yeah, just watch explosives in the town. Other than that, I guess probably JSWAC could probably clear it on armor. I'll leave that up to Cox if he wants to blow it up or have you kill it. But
I'm gonna say probably take it easy on the Alpha. I mean, unless it's a straight up tank or some shit, then fuck it up. But when we're on the airfield, if it's out like. Within reasonable distance, but I'm pretty much fine with you guys taking on armor as long as we're not just like you're hearing it off in the distance. We want to see it, so
yeah,
you know, Michael Bay it up.
Yeah, we'll play by normal rules tonight. We'll clear all internal as far as urbanized strikes with you guys, unless the platoon's getting completely destroyed by something.
Yeah, by all means, if you see we're getting fucking our shitholes ate, fucking
level. User joined your channel.
Cox.
Yeah, what's up?
How many? You see comp out. Camp. Yeah, that's still part of the objective. Just want to let you guys know.
Yeah, it's, we got it. We'll
we're hitting off. Everything in his blue boxes, is what he's saying.
Everything that's in his blue boxes would be fucked, yes.
And then, yeah, as far as soft clearing, I know we mentioned it in Baghdad, Cox.
User left your channel.
Courtyards. These are less, I think, walled off.
Davis Goodman, prepare for Tango Papa.
I am actually probably going to escalate this to a hard clear because there's few enough buildings here. Assuming there's not. Is there any compositions here?
Where?
Anywhere.
Oh,
okay.
No.
Minus airfield.
No. It's all map.
Okay, then yeah, I'm just gonna do a hard clear, and we're just gonna level it. We'll go.
Yeah, I was gonna say I would suggest a hard clear because we're looking for Saddam and Ba'ath Party loyalists that are in hiding.
We'll go kiss hands and shake babies.
All right. I just didn't want to kick in everybody's door and wake them all up at fucking 6 in the morning.
They're going to hate us. They're going to hate us anyway.
Somehow.
Yeah, exactly. We got to play. We got role play here.
Yeah, Santa came early, dude. Santa came early.
Fair point.
And find the most ornery person in the company, and we're making them the commandant of the Abu Ghraib prison when we build it.
Yeah, I was just about to say that. I was like, has Abu Ghraib happened yet? Because these guys are going to...
I think it's happening roughly at the same time from my history here.
So, and as
it's happened already at this point.
Oh, has it? Very good. All right. Well, they hate us.
Fantastic. Cool. I was debating dropping a Bradley. What are you guys doing? Are you guys doing Bradley or no?
Nah, I think we'll be on foot.
Foot, all right. Yeah, we were debating the fucking Bradley, but I lost my platoon sergeant, so I don't have the stats to roll. Yeah, unfortunate.
Oh my god, it's
right okay. Up. If we need, I could just upgrade to an A10.
Fuck it up.
Wait, we weren't already having an A10 up?
No.
Oh, that's just...
Bro, did you, were you not listening to the same briefing that I was just listening to?
No.
Chelsea
it's okay, Chelsea.
Call me
it's
when
okay,
boom's
Chelsea.
It's like, hey, Jason, can you watch
I was hearing, so this is restricted and this is restricted, so I'm like, okay, dap time.
Yeah.
Dap so far has been cool though. I like you guys, the gun and the dap has been sick.
Yeah, we just gotta watch out. We're doing long bursts with it because I think it might cause a little bit of lag. We're still testing.
Got balloon.
If you guys wanna like upgrade like to shit over the airfield, I'm fine with that. If you guys wanna like let it rip a little bit.
Hey, we think we'll get chicken dude up.
Yeah, we might as well get old dude up.
Just don't blow up any mobs this time. We don't need 12
shit.
Civilians.
If I
ground.
Get shot at by an SCG-9 from a mosque, it's not a fucking
mosque. Yeah, it's dying. It's not a mosque.
My religion is to kill Americans, so...
you know what's funny, Cox? Is somebody could say that in the US and they'd still be constitutionally protected.
Yeah, it's fucking retarded. Actually, there's... Just because. Yeah.
I mean, the FBI would want to talk to them, but...
The ATF would give them a go.
Indeed.
Well, there are certain things that are not protected under freedom
channel,
of speech.
Channel,
yeah. Before we get too far down the political shit, let's dismiss this briefing.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Yeah, you think we're all good here, yeah. If you guys have questions for me, I'm on something. So. Oh, hey, by the way, PJ shit, by the way. What radio nets are you guys on, in case shit goes bad? Because I always don't know what channel to talk to you guys on.
3-1.
3-1? Are you on other net? Because I have other nets I'm kicking off.
Call for CCT, we're listening to them.
Yeah, gotcha, okay. I'm trying not to, like, bug you guys as well.
We're on all your nets, but if you need a medevac now, the best way to reach them is 3-1, because that's the actual medevac net.
Gotcha, okay.
And the great thing about that net is it's also a direct line to all your medics.
Gotcha, I'll probably, sideline to probably you, Kelsey, or you, Marty, on 8-1 or 7-0. I mean, if I'm calling on 7-0, shit has gone horrendously, horrendously bad. So... So,
yeah, that's fine. So, no big deal. We can always relay.
Yeah. Gotcha. All right.
And then we're usually tracking as well. We listen to everything you guys say. So.
Yeah, so we know immediately.
You'll call first, we'll be like, got it.
Oh, also,
I was going to say, from the air, I sometimes call it out too, because it's usually pretty obvious when a mask has happened.
Yep. I think my platoon medic's going to be on. He's going to try and get on 3-1 tonight. He talks a lot. So, straight up. If you need him to shut the fuck up, you can tell him to shut the fuck up.
That's all right. I'm not on 3-1, so I don't care.
All right, cool. Easy peasy. Whoever is, I mean, if he's causing an issue, just,
Roger that, sir.
Distribute justice.
Don't worry. I don't think he'll be as bad as Granieri was.
Who's your fucking medic?
Close off.
Close off.
Yeah, I'm stuck.
Roger, roger.
Alright, go prepare for Tango Papa.
9 times 4.
Do we need more than 3?
3. 9 times 5 is 45. I wonder if we can do a five ship little bird.
Little bird seats 9.
Seats 8.
Oh.
Let's see. How many do we have right now? We only have 37.
And it's only 30, though. We got like 30 minutes, so.
Yeah.
I have 2 reservists for you to get assigned. So would you like me to send them over now?
We're not going to have Patterson tonight. Yo, what's going on, man?
No ball LOH, so I'm not sure how you want me to set myself up.
So you'll be you. It's you and Kelly, right?
I think it's Jackson.
Okay. Just
joined your channel.
When he gets on, yeah, come find me.
All right, no problem.
You can just chill here with us.
Let me go find him. User and then I'll joined back. Your
channel. Okay. 8 times 5. What's up, Thick? User joined 8, your channel. 9. Hell yeah. Hell yeah, man. I miss the, we used to have a slot where, like a press slot, and you could like run around with the press kit on. It was kind of cool. Are you doing that tonight, or are you just doing it from the air? Yeah.
User joined your channel.
Bro, let me give you a press kit up, dude. That'd be dope. Bro, I got you, bro. Hold on, I'm gonna give you like a little press.
Come on, Goodman, we're running late.
That'd be fucking sick. All right. Let me see. What do they wear back then? What do we have? Bro, kick him out, bro. I didn't know. Register.
Press finna be strapped up.
Oh, I didn't give you that. There you go.
Oh shit.
Oh hell yeah. Alright. What if I gotta start my stream?
User joined your channel. User left your channel.
Hey, what's up, Jackson?
Yeah, my bad. I accidentally took it. You can, I could give you one right now. Early.
I think we're running this, my uniform.
Yeah, if you're running PJ, put the tan stuff on you.
Okay, I didn't know the grab. There was no kids there.
The nooks. Carrying boxes.
Put it with Thig, let me.
You seeing this, Marty?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Why is it so jacked up?
One of the Chinooks just not carrying anything? Oh, yeah. No, he's not.
Hey, one thing I liked about my freaking pack was it had the invisible T4 radio. User joined your channel. There's so much shit on the ground. Wait, Pigpen, run away. There you go. Thank you. You're good. Just had to do all that stuff.
goddamn. Chinook's a beautiful helicopter.
Narco copies all, safe one. Hey, Thick, if you want, you can tag along with us for the first part. If you want to get on our long range so you can hear our comms, it's just 3-5 LR. Yeah, man. If you would just want to hang out with us, then go hang out with somebody else. It's up to you.
User joined your channel.
Medical supplies. And Jackson, grab one of the other vests, the TCG vest.
Yeah, I'm working on it. Oh, is it TCG?
It should be like either TFL or TCG. I forgot what I named them. There you go. Yeah, and then should be OD green or tan.
This or not?
No, you just had it the other. You had it earlier. It should be north of that one. Above that one. Yeah, there it is. One of those.
Oh, this? Oh, this. Okay.
Yeah, one of those. And then make sure it's either OD green or tan.
I didn't know you could change the color.
And then any one of those variants.
These the PJs, right?
All right, Thick.
User yes. joined your channel.
Yeah, bro.
Hotlands, I finally got TeamSpeak to work.
The Supers, then I'll give you guys a situation update.
Should work.
That is the right one.
Thank you very much.
Damn. I did it right. No, that's our new kit I made last night. That's weird.
Cool. Now I got a cool
Fredo. Desert. Oh, hey, Fredo.
Jesus Christ.
So, do you know how to join blue team?
Very poggers.
Okay, yeah. Go blue.
Thank you, Mr. Cox.
You guys want to go gather your DMR brethren and
Fredo,
what's good, bro?
I want to go look for
him. You're first off with a DMR.
What you doing? Yeah.
Pretty much.
What do you think?
Oh, yeah, and you're in front of though, right?
Do some.
Yeah.
Hey, gents, we'll get the meatball roll in 4 minutes.
I am an ultimate DMR.
Yeah, I'm the better DMR. We laid down freaking.
Guys are finding documents in an HVT or couple.
I'm an ultimate DMR.
I love that my like meatball thing caught
on. Where is
my boy?
Not right now.
I just showed you getting
an
intro, and I
wanted to. Now,
I thought Crump is the ETS.
No. Hey. No, I wish I was. Shit.
What's radio, what?
By the way?
Just in case anyone was wondering, the drum mags don't fit M16s.
Yeah, bro, you said? You guys okay?
That just came with a box. I'll take those.
Thank you. Appreciate that. Because I would really not like to slap somebody's wiener. Bailiff, whack his pee-pee.
Mom,
bro,
spaghetti.
So many fucking people have that on their soundboard. He's like, make sure you're not here.
Yeah.
Fuck.
I want to make sure you're here again. Bailiff, whack his pee-pee.
Roses are red. You're about to be in shock. When I turn to the right, give you a fist to the cock.
Oh, no.
Salmon butt stroke him.
Right?
Who am I stroking off? What?
What?
Whoa. Cox said he's going to get that second LT promotion in any way necessary.
I'm getting it now, goddamn. I'm done waiting.
Ew.
Sit down, pants off.
My goodness. I mean, no, that's not
you're O positive?
I don't know. I chose
them. It was you know, that's what you say because we're wearing this
guy. User joined your channel.
Hey, Alexander, I'm going to go use the water over there as our little fucking sub bucks.
So your mission number for tonight is going to be 0027. And I got you set to on hold.
What did I put on my story? I can't remember.
Somebody jumped in the water, I think.
Oh, yeah. I put that on. I remember putting that because I was sober when I put that on. But...
Hey, guys, for initial infill, we're going to be infilling them. Is two supers going to be enough?
No.
Not at all.
No way.
They have like 30 people.
Okay, we're gonna increase this to four.
I had to be fairly careful while I put my story.
What are we infilling with?
Hey, dude, I saw some fucking kid that went to school with me. He's hanging out with this, like, 16-year-old, and they went to, like, a party, and they were posting videos of him being all, like, high and drunk and shit. And I was like, dude, that's not funny. Like, you could get that kid in so much trouble doing that.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Hey, Golgarch, I need your guidance. Tonight, what should we use for infill? Supers? Or do you want to just do Chinooks a call today?
I feel like we don't see enough supers.
Yeah, we don't.
Yeah.
Especially moving this page out the way.
Press. Hello.
Yes, do supers. Did you ask for headcount?
No.
Six, Reaper 81. Six, what's your current rough headcount?
Nice, Kelsey.
The day.
Is everybody familiar with flying the advanced super?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
No, I'm gonna die. I need help.
it's a press operator with a long range.
This is we're gonna be 100% early refueling tonight.
It's a press officer with a long range.
So each one's, I want to say, right. It's roughly about 14 seats.
Yeah, then four should be enough.
Each one carries like 12.
Okay, never mind. Four times 12, quick, somebody. 48.
Four times 12 is 48, quick.
Oh, that's so close.
Ooh. Oh, that should be good.
Yeah. I'm moving.
Then if not, just like, get someone in a fucking stalker, just following behind us.
I feel like I'm playing Tetris.
Okay.
Hey, I'm gonna offset your dap goal for now.
When a ting went quack, quack, quack. You mind with ducking?
Thank you.
Actually,
just 18. Boy, what a dream.
One of the seats carries 13, so I won more. I mean, it's worth it.
Four should be good.
Yeah.
Or actually, I was like, I could go and ask the commanders if they would like a special.
They want a special one?
Yes. The platoon can go in the supers, and I can take the commanders in a stalker.
Kelsey. No. Check Snapchat.
The following info to the plan.
That was my mate an hour before his flight in his hotel.
Alright, let's determine. So I do have a Condor available. Anybody want to do Condor?
I can do it tonight.
Who's that?
Davidson.
Davidson? Okay. Didn't you do it last time? Or no? No, you did the Chinook.
No,
you did the Apache last time. I'll set you...
I think I did reinserts.
You did reinserts last time.
Okay.
Davidson on Condor.
Your Condor?
You're on Condor.
So now I have Pedro available.
Me.
Is that cool? I mean, that's Goodman? No.
Yay.
Goodman?
Goodman.
Davidson?
Workman.
God, marking you down on the sheet.
God,
I hope you do.
So, Davidson?
Yep.
Let's shoot this guy.
Initial infill, MH60. And what's a four ship?
I can't do Pedro because I say it wrong apparently. But I say it correctly. But you all say it wrong.
So that's going to be. So we'll do what? Archer, Gulg, and then the two walks.
What? Oh, infill. Yeah.
Yeah. Might do an escort just for that initial flight. Or actually, I'll be on Condor. I'll escort through Condor.
Damn, they're working that pole.
I remember waking up. And saying to her, I was like, Lewis, you know you were pole dancing with Josh last night? And he was like, no, I don't remember that.
Hell yeah, boys. All right, PJs are spooled up.
Let's go.
As spooled up as we can get them.
They're a little scared, but it's going to be
okay. Yeah, they're a little scared. They don't really know what's going on, but I told them.
Did you say PRC and SATCOM and lose all their fucking...
Yes, and they had no idea what they were talking
about. Hey, Marty. Marty, yeah. Goodman's going to be he's going to be doing the Pedro tonight.
Okay, sounds good. Yeah, you'll have two boys on the ground.
I'm sorry, yes. Gold.
Thank you.
Two little boys.
Okay, so now I need somebody for infill, exfill.
Hey, Marty.
I mean, I'm doing Condor, but...
Yes, good sir.
Marty.
Do you want me to switch?
What would you prefer on the DAP? Four Hellfires or some Hydras?
Is that all you can put?
I've got the chain gun on the other one, so yes.
Oh, God. Are we not using the interactable one?
I mean, Archer, what are you,
yeah,
are you doing?
Yeah, that is the interactable one. It only has two pylons.
Oh, because the other one doesn't have the camera operator.
Yeah, but that's just the initial.
Oh, God. What that's such a... I'd rather have Hydras if I had to choose.
Very well, consider it done.
Thank
you. I reckon I'll be busy tonight, Petro.
Maybe. If we learned anything from our last stops, then yeah.
You don't have to worry about point of contact right now. I still gotta make a thing for
that. You're only getting hot LZs, buddy.
Oh, yeah. Love that shit.
All right, Davison, I'm gonna mark me as a secondary for MQ9, even though we're trading off.
All right.
And Thigpen's running press tonight, guys. So if he's randomly in your aircraft, that's why.
Beautiful.
He's just taking videos
randomly
and pictures
in my aircraft, then I can.
That's all clear.
Does it matter what color the smoke is?
Blue. Yes.
As I know.
Okay. All right. So the color can be any color besides red. And what's going to happen is, and you guys will hear this a lot on 3-6, because like I said, 3-6 isn't just the frequency between you guys and Pedro, it's our entire logistical frequency for anything outside of fires. So you'll hear this, but essentially what's going to happen is they're going to call 30 seconds and they're going to quest mark. You're going to say smoke on the deck, mark on the deck, some form of that. They're going to verify the color. So they'll say contact blue smoke. You'll say blue smoke is confirmed. LZ
hey, Archer, you see this sheet?
That's how
what I'm planning to do in the future is when you set this to in progress, it immediately timestamps into this point. And then, you'll immediately timestamp it at
red
the end.
Smoke down on an LZ,
so you get a time
on
the mission. And right now, if you see the dates on here, watch this. All I'm going
to
do, there's a little red box.
You can use any color. And we actually. Like it to be
and it should input the date color in there. But it might not work with it might not work with Steam though.
I grab a random bunch.
If you throw red smoke, we're blowing it up.
Yeah, just don't.
I'm on the Steam deck, it's not gonna work.
Pedro's going bad. Oh god.
That it is.
And if you throw red smoke, I'm not landing out.
You just delete it.
I'm gonna fly past it.
In rotary casts, red smoke constitutes clearance to fire.
Oh, you're in a different time zone, aren't you?
Warlord Vulcan.
I mean, it's off the sheet. It's just like,
do I have a dog buddy today, or am I on my own?
Yeah, and then, like, if you uncheck
this. This is Warlord, please leave your message.
Yeah,
howdy, Warlord. We're requesting, what helicopter screens do you have with
it? Last time.
So I programmed it.
Wait, hold off.
I don't know. We'll work it out. We're waiting for you guys or whatever. We're just gonna last a little bit. So guys, packed up here, but we're gonna be here, ready to go in a couple minutes.
That's fine. Also,
Roger. Evil Consist, Darkosone 0, Interrogative. How many packs you
get? Yeah, I think so, because the deck can be reinserted as well.
Just under 40, I believe.
We'll do that. You do two ship, but that looked cool.
Oh, dang it, dude. Yeah, that's the worst part. If we had one more pilot, we could do a little bird flight.
It's only Stalker flight, yeah.
Yeah, dude, we haven't done a Stalker flight in a while, like a massive fill with Stalker.
Really ass, but I haven't flown in a while. The whole last
Yeah, they're going to be just over.
I think maybe tomorrow we might be able to if we got enough pilots.
Yeah, because they're a little bit lighter. That'd be awesome, bro. We haven't done that since, like...
It's not smart. We need CCTs more than...
Dude, we haven't done that since Freedom Sentinel, like almost a year ago.
I'm going to mark myself as...
Do we just going to tell them four supers?
I need to rename these so it says initial infill. So this is going to be Rabbit.
Rabbit, what were you thinking for infill, bro?
Times four supers.
Okay.
Vulcan Warlord, it'd be times four supers. Vulcan copies again. Interrogative Warlord, it's gonna be over to the north side. Yes. Copy, yeah, we'll start filing in.
Put up your muzzle.
Okay, down we go.
Actually, I don't need to put... I could just do this. Yeah, there we go.
My supers have been named 61364 from the north to south.
Okay, awesome.
Hell yeah.
Yes.
There's nothing sexier than when I look at the ATAC and it's nothing but named aircraft. I'm like, oh, yes.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yes.
So, north to south.
The super rapid color as well. Oh.
I'm going to be on the Condor for initial infill.
What's up? Okay, I'll watch that.
Hello.
Yeah, sure.
Thank you, good sir.
He does mine.
He named
Here comes the Bubbas.
So we'll find each other's fire teams.
Hey, Cole, we may not need
four, but I just need to be on A1. Just run for
four birds. Roger, already in chalk with Sours.
We can do that. Okay. Yeah, but we'll make it look somatic. We're good. Yeah, we're good.
Oh, yeah.
I think we can fit in three, but we'll make it. We can make
100% just sitting in the
middle. Oh, shit, my pizza.
Yeah. Anthony, sorry.
We're not.
Fourth guy wanted to speak.
Good man, are we riding with you?
I was literally.
Well, with all four, there's
48. I mean, you can just wear mine.
Yo, is that a member of the press?
Honestly, yeah.
Yes.
I am holy
shit.
Give my uniform from my staff, and I'll give you all my armor.
Supers and a dap and put the dap down. But it looks kind of weird if you get out of the
dap.
Yeah,
I was gonna say that's for company of the
Jedi. What do you need? It's because I'm black.
Oh, these are the cool ones you can like lean out of and shit. That's fucking pimp.
Yeah.
I want these.
Do y'all need a fifth bird?
No, we just need the fourth. Fourth one. Yeah, the fourth is like a cinematic piece.
Oh yeah.
Alrighty, we'll go board him where we can fit then, I guess.
Yep, you guys are good to board.
I'm gonna pick a random bird, so we're not all the same.
Alright, you guys go ahead and get into your supers.
When is that?
This bird full, gentlemen?
North to south, according to Archer.
Say again?
We haven't boarded.
There's a co-pilot seat.
Okay.
Cool. That's very tempting.
Just fly the plane.
I think I'm taking number two.
I would trust Captain.
I believe in you. Life like that. I believe in you.
Co-pilot seat has been taken, Alexander. We missed a chance.
Oh.
Yep. Oof. Well, they're JSWAC. They get priority.
Copy that.
Just press to the bottom. Let's do press guys in the co-pilot seat. Oh my god, we got a press officer with us. I'm probably going to stick you
in the center. Back.
Look at him flipping those switches.
Just stay orbited around, you know. You do your thing. You know you're going.
You're a bit
awful. Yeah, what's up?
Well, find any of these armor.
Yeah, you
She's
are,
the
dude.
Black sheep.
You're a medic, not a
sheep. Just go find the empty one.
Burn their pizza? Why would you burn your pizza? That's a horrible thing to do.
I was fucking Ranger, more like asshole.
That should be a crime.
He's ready to get lost. Personally, I am.
So, do we know which sections we are searching individually?
Objective 5. There's not straight lines, but the first one will be going to Bravo. We'll be clearing the right side. Okay?
Okay.
So we're gonna stick to that road, I'm assuming? Every building on that road is ours?
That's my plan. Just stick on this road and any building that vicinity up there, the road, and here.
Yeah, mine already.
Just try to stick to these blocks, don't go like too far.
So here. Alright, 613. Narco, this is Warlord. I mean, sorry. Narco, this is Condor 1135. I'm doing a preliminary check on the LZ Hawk. I have a six-man armed element at 031020, has marker 0. I'm going to get that in side for you. Get my has marker 1.
Warlord Ares 70, company is all loaded.
Are we going to stretch? Prepare for lift.
Your battle buddies can be fed up.
Hey, Ares Actual, Narco 70.
All loaded.
Everyone who's in this plane should download a Rainbow Six Siege and join us for customs.
Have a whole bunch of tournaments. Tango Alpha 1, approximately 100 meters northeast of LZ Hawk. We have a six-man arm element.
I do that backwards, by the way, because Moose is going north.
Roger that. Six-man armed element at Tango Alpha 1.
Hey, are we clear to go to engage that? It's open field, no student infrastructure.
Darker Condor 1-1.
Send it.
Contact technical at 03302.
It's only a six-man element. We'll take it.
You better play.
Darko. Hey, firm Condor, just continue to monitor. Just confirm target area 1, only six-man element.
Roger, in open field. I believe they won't have OLS. I'll let you guys just start moving. We're going to focus our sensors on this tentacle. If that tentacle will start firing or start swinging a gun towards the helicopter, we're going to engage.
Darko.
Who's on my gun up there?
I'm on there again.
Yeah. We have
Super Fight Phoenix.
Atlas Flight, just so
we
you know,
we
do have a technical 200 meters of your LZ.
I'm not even going to see shit, I'm going to start lighting it up.
It starts to, if it looks like it's going to be a threat, I will engage with
force. Don't shoot down the helicopter. Make sure the gun's on, though.
Yeah, it is.
Deck Crown 1-1, I got an unarmed vehicle traveling southwest, just past that six-man element in the field.
Darko. And Condor, we are short final, approximately one click to the east. Request you push sensors to the technical.
We'll go, Tally.
Click out. Someone just jump out?
Oh, wall disconnected.
Disconnected.
Oh yeah, okay, you show up, Bravo.
Yeah.
Oh,
not the bird.
Kind of on one. We have good luck. We're ready to fire. We'll let you know if the gun flings. Currently right now, he has
the
gun
coming
to the northeast. No factor this time.
From Condor, be advised, we are Fallen Angel, Fallen Angel.
Fallen Angel?
Request to come into engagement on that technical.
Go, get to the engagement. Rifle.
I'm by you.
Kind of won't mind to get to the lead.
Okay.
Hey, 6-5, what's the situation, man?
We got one super down. This is our trouble.
What was the call?
RPG fire.
RPG fire?
Yeah, to the south. From
yeah,
LZ.
Right. Yep, Rog.
Yeah, we've got 6-2's got the lead. We're heading back on this over.
6-4 took an RPG, but I'm fine.
Roger that.
Archer, did you manage to get on a bird?
Roger. Condor, be advised, we have the pilot secured of the Fallen Angel, but you push sensors deep into the LZ Hawk.
Roger, Cutter 101 copies, and we just got in touch with the pilots. They said a cause of the Fallen Angel was due to RPG threat.
Circle.
Ah, she's down.
Yep, just patching myself up.
Crash,
he's still on the ground.
Just one, yep. No, it's one bird.
It's Pedro on the
ground. Stitched up right now, but they should be fine.
Cutter 11, contact, technical, moving southwest at current location 022021.
I'm gonna jump on the patch as soon as I get back. 022021.
Yep, head bunker 4.
Topic control, bomb on target, 1 by PKDS, clear 2 gauge.
Commence at engagement. Rifle away.
Condor, Narco, BHA, good effect, BDA, 1 tactical neutralize, let's make 2 EKA.
Manpad, flare. Cutter 11, contact manpad truck 032031. There was a launch 5 seconds ago.
Hey, from Connor on that target, type you 12 on target 1 by 8, please do it.
Commit to the gadget rifle. All players be advised that we had one manpad truck try to shoot the Condor down.
Can we have some sort of fixed wing cast asset scrambled?
That's it, I'll get back with you. Hey, Gold, they're requesting fixed wing. Kelsey's requesting fixed wing.
Yeah, of course he's going to be a bitch like that.
So I'm going to let you decide on that one. What you want to do. You're in charge of close air support tonight.
Condor and Arco, as we are taking heavy fire and RPG approximately 200 meters northeast of LZ Hog.
I'll do Hog.
Roger, let him know. Reaper, this is Warlord. I have time for Hog in route. He'll call you on station on this map.
Roger.
I can grab a tree cutter.
Narco, kind of online. I'm searching for the threats to the northeast of your current location now.
Narco.
Wait, were you in my bird, Fresca?
Narco, kind of online. Due to the amount of RPGs being shot at y'all tonight, I'm gonna start calling out infantry with RPGs on their back in their location.
Narco.
Wait 1 second. Yeah. Hey, Thigpen.
You got a zoo slot?
Yeah. The can tree's kind of like in
you,
the way.
Can you move the Pedro forward a little bit? So it doesn't clip that tree.
Narco, Cutter 11, contact man. Appears he has an eagle on his back.
Cheers,
he's prone in the forest. 036020, heads marker 0.
036020, typing control, bomb on target, pilot discretion.
Kind of 11, commit to the gadget.
Clear to a gadget.
It's thickness, how we doing?
Rifle.
Hey, close off, come over here.
Not yet. I'm going to
one one contact.
Some cast
armor answers. Piece 033022.
We got an enemy BRDM to our north.
Cutter 11 tally grid 033022. Traveling southeast.
Cutter 11 with aircraft after control. Bomb on target. Pilot discretion. Clear to
engage. Commit to engagement. Rifle.
Are you doing main solos?
Oh yeah. Where's Davis? Is Davis in here? Hey, you're taking over the condo, okay?
Okay.
Who's doing main solos?
I think it's Rabbit.
I'll be doing main solos.
Yeah, I can wait. I'm with Cox. So just find the Bradley, and you'll find find where I need to go.
Watchman Phoenix, Pedro.
You have Condor, release the controls, you take
Condor.
Gotcha.
Narco, this is Condor 1-1, expect new controller of Condor.
Narco.
You ready to go in?
I'm ready.
Okay, let's go. Archer, do you still want to do the DAP tonight, or you want to cancel it because of the man pads?
I want DAP anyways as a reinsert bird.
Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and take clothes off him.
Okay.
And then you get the next
one. I'll escort you.
Okay, awesome.
You might have a few more as well in a sec.
Say again on 160.
Hell yeah, man. I don't need no seat.
You'll have a few more reinserts as well while here, and I think Simon.
Hey, Rod.
Walk on again, this bird.
Is this reinsert?
Hello. This is reinsert. Hop in.
I guess.
Come on in. The water's fine. Hey, go. What's your ETA to calling in on station?
I can smell
now.
The brain. I can smell it.
Okay, Roger. Awesome. Alright. Is this everybody? Or do y'all know anybody else? Okay. So I got close off wall and who else?
Is that it? I don't see us two back here.
Send it.
One. This guy AFK by the
full load of gun. Tied. Okay.
Can I get you guys a squad number?
Times 6 Maverick Lemus.
I'm with 6.
One by GBU 56.
12 UM.
6 by GBU 12. 9.
Be careful. This
correct. 38 by Hydra High Explosive. 19 by Hydra, high explosive.
Okay,
so
can you
wall what's your by sidewinders? Play time is 1+45 and a border.
But his squad number is you said 1-3, right?
Yeah.
1-3. Wall
Reaper comes on hog, full of gun, 6 by Maverick Lemas, 1 by GBU 86, 6 by GBU 12, 38 HE, 19 HEAT, 2 by sidewinders, play time 1+45. Hog, request you push and establish at CP James. Caution, we have RPG and manpad fire within our AO.
Copy, Hog has established CP James. Can I get to a friendly situation up there?
Okay. What's your call sign? Lance.
Thunder, Thunder 1-1. Hog, Narco, Visor, Gameplay.
Send it.
Thanks. I'm control of Obama, target request low angle gun straight, Visor, Sound line. From CP James heading 200 for 0.5 elevation 4-5. I'm in enemy squad that's element grid 0-3-6-3-0-2-1. Hagar markers friendly 250 meters to south from Rainbow Hill engagement advisor to
Super Marker. So if you need Super 6-1, I have an escort with me of Lance 3-1. I got
Hogwad has 0-3-6-0-2-1 heading 200 and
okay, Rob,
enemy combatants with a building on a roof.
Hey, firm, it's going to be south in that open field just north of the tree line.
Yeah,
if you could,
you
try to east west for super close to wood hitting friendly.
Copy east west, and Hog is on the event.
Hog, Dark
Super 6-1, I'm 1.5 clicks south. Ready for mark.
Hot shit, man.
Marker with Connor 1-1.
Super 6-1, okay.
Turn side, marker 1. It's going to be grid roof 036023. It's going to be two Hog times on the RPGs. Connor, standby. Hog, Narco, call contact if friendly forces on purple.
Super 6-1, contact. Yellow and white smoke.
Hog 1 is, contact yellow.
Hog, send traffic in.
Hog 1 is contact yellow.
correct, just visual yellow.
A-firm, be advised, that call was for purple hull. Go ahead and forward.
That was nice. That was really nice.
Condor, stay grab it.
Alright.
Reference 5, Macro 1, third ramp 036-023. It's going to be 2 times RPG maps.
Echo copies, I'm visual heads, marker 1.
Yeah, we're going to have to call this one.
What they aborted for?
Medics, this is Watchman.
Okay, hold on, I'm visual.
Do you have any more body
parts? Apologies, I just had to. Davidson, you working that ISR?
Affirm, no worries. Yeah. We've just got friendlies pushing
that. If you see packs with RPGs, call them out. I'm just making sure I'm not monitoring the net.
All forces are currently north of LZ Eagle. We are in vicinity of that last engagement area, pushing northbound as an element. If you want to get a good track haul, go to the element. That purple smoke was on the most northern element.
Roger, I'll visual that northern element now.
Okay. Yeah, he should be alright here in a second. But Hicks, you'll be happy to know you look like a smurf on the medical menu.
A smurf, you say?
He's doing great.
A smurf, yes.
Hicks, you're awake.
Negative, he's still...
I took your advice and carried him safely with him.
Vulcan Area 70. Set it. Looks like this first little town or grouping secured. What's the situation?
Waiting on some wounded people from 3 to get picked up, and then we're going to be proceeding into town. We're getting town people moved into this town here and getting a foothold stabilized and set up.
Good, copy.
Hog, Narco, that's what we can play.
Sand.
Type 2 control bomb on coordinate requests. High angle gun strafe. Advisor ready for 9-9.
Hog 1 is ready.
From CP James, heading 200 for 0.5, elevation 4-5. I have an enemy plots as element grid 0-3, Niner, break 0-2-3. Negative mark nears for links 550 meters to the southwest, rain over fog engagement. Advisor ready for march restrictions.
Hog 1 has the elevation 4-5-0-3-9-0-2-3, ready for rocks.
Keep track east-west reciprocal to locating for links.
Copy east-west. And Hog is IP inbound.
Oh, Dark Rocket City.
Yeah, you don't even have the nice fancy.
I'm clear, Jesus.
You said get on top of him?
No, what? Reeeee!
Yo, does somebody have stitching firms?
Yeah,
Hog 1 is from the way.
Hog 1-1, Narco, click out.
Oh, hey, thank God.
Hog 1.
We got an embedded reporter with us. Let's fucking go. You got this, Kelly. I got you covered.
Move up to wall for right SDF.
Oh my God, I just finished building this chair.
Hog 1, got it.
Alright, let me get here and lay down some hate on these boys. 30
seconds. Hey, reporter, keep your head down.
Me. I need to call for PJs. What's my call sign?
That looks sick.
You're a medic.
1-1 Narco, BK, good effect. PG unknown, I don't advise you there.
I'll guess, I mean, I don't know. If I really need them.
The fuck's the reporter?
And all good, just be advised for the question.
Yeah, you're 6 whiskey.
And we're entering the compound yourself.
Hogwad Cup is official.
Six whiskey, sounds like a good Saturday night.
Narco, last view one.
So alright.
Last view one's gonna be maintaining overhead of the AO, and around ACP Mike gonna be conducting escort of birds in and out of the AO.
Affirm Lance, primary control with this AO is all signed Reaper, FM Trico.
Let's go.
Up and forward. Alright, we're gonna be moving up on the northwest side of the spot.
And let's 3-1 be advised, you have 2 fixed wing assets above your head. We're getting above Angel's 5. You can keep Angel's 2 and below as your thing.
Maintaining Angel's 2 and below. Last 3-1.
Hey guys, just reference, stand by. Give me a hatch marker 3, there's one RPG there, so I'd watch out.
The right side of this road, we'll take the
enemies
left.
To our left!
Alpha.
Enemies
left, side.
Enemies left! What?
Okay, I'm set.
RPG guy. He's dead, Davidson.
He just died, I think.
Yeah.
Okay, it's clear.
He's got ground guys within like 20 meters of him.
Yeah.
Copy, we'll meet around you and help you out. If you're best, I would have never
saw you. He needs more blood. Give him another leader.
Medic, hey, close up with me.
I'm after being looked at. Like, look.
Yeah, Reaper Hog, one
Alpha.
Set it.
King, you stay with Bravo.
Reaper Hog, to your west, approximately 200 meters in the tree line. I have a squad-sized element. Grid is 033022.
033022.
With me, let's go. Hey, Preston, you want to follow us? You can follow us if you want.
Yeah, you want to join?
So there's a squad-sized element over there.
I might not die.
Affirmative.
Copy. Is that a team?
Yeah,
let's say
they're
rifle.
Not sure.
Where's that Republican Guard at?
Let's not go there. That's
true.
Hog Reaper, advisor for gameplay, hold on that line.
Hog web one, ready.
Type 2 control, bomb on target, request guns, centered for 9-line.
Hog one, ready.
From the overhead elevation, Bower, I have an enemy squad size element, grid 033022. Negative mark, nearest friendlies are east for 400 meters. Return overhead, advice ready for marks restrictions.
Hog 1-1 has elevation 440-33-022, ready for remarks.
Hey, firm, good. Read back. Remarks and restrictions as follows. Keep gun runs south and north of reciprocal to avoid engaging friendlies.
Hog 1 copies, Hog 1 is in heading, 010.
010, Hog, cleared hot.
Hog 1, placing engagement.
West, ask for himself if he needs it, if he doesn't, come. I'm dragging it back.
Oh shit, yeah, I'm in pain. Hold on, give me a second. I got some morphine, you want some morphine?
Hey, nurse, get a medic. He's red on the torso.
Medic?
Call for a medic.
Arco, Connor, long one. Condor, some traffic for Reaper, probably control it. Reaper, Condor, 1-1.
Hey, he's red on the torso.
Hog, good effect on target, enemy successfully suppressed. Send it for Reaper.
You reference has marker 7 at the religious side. There's gonna be enemy. There's gonna be at least 2x enemy RPGs in both towers. Keep buying it this time.
Roger, Reaper copies off. Yeah, they're occupying the mosque with RPG gunners on each side.
Are you pushing fluid?
That'd be about right.
Ares, Reaper 70.
Oh, okay.
I'm right next to you.
I got back really worked on
Yeah, I can't drag him.
Go for Ares.
Go for Ares. Ares, what's our ROE on these RPG threats? We have several ahead of us near objective Bravo proper. Are you wanting us to maintain the infrastructure that they're residing in, or negative?
It is civilian infrastructure, so we'd prefer to maintain it, but if it cannot be held,
it's normal for them to be looking at it.
Hey, Condor 1-1, could you take a look at LZ Dove? Check south 250 meters, check for any threats.
LZ Dove?
LZ Dove, please.
Send it. Oh, Roger, tracking now.
Watchman, Reaper, True Niner, we got a
south of LZ Dove. Was pretty cool.
He's over here, man. Here. Oh.
Still scanning.
He's over by LZ Dove.
Where?
If you guys just do a 180 and turn around, I'm right over here.
I think he just folded.
Stand by. I think I see some new tree line. Watch that tree line to your right, Radley.
As long as you have friendlies here, you'll be alright.
Is Nostin still down?
Is it back right now?
Is he...
To the northeast?
Yeah, to your northwest, actually. That tree line.
Hey, Phoenix, you're tracking Narcos down, right?
Really good.
Roger. We're gonna egress straight south.
If I'm, you should be clear.
Roger.
Condor, Reaper, 3-5.
Yeah,
over Condor.
Condor, what's the
you ever see like birds coming in for landing and you see like the tree line and you might spot enemy with RPGs? Just let me know because I'll probably abort the landing and then we'll probably take care of the RPG and then come in.
Okay. Condor is searching. Looks like it's mostly willing to pass the second seat.
Roger, just update me on any information and give me a rough estimate of their presence and localization.
Normal one.
Hey, are y'all getting...
Hey,
do you wanna...
I need help. Me. He's dumped out and stuff, so you can start working on
life. We love fucking shit up, so why not?
Hey!
Oh, you
almost got shot.
Jesus
Christ.
There's pretty much all right.
Yeah, we're
kind of.
What's
kinda
up?
Oh,
really?
Harry's open. Sucko, Condor 1. Oh,
you're over here.
Condor 1. Send it.
Hey, guys, I'm finding a box of explosives. Probably the RPG stashes from us fighting them. Copy, yeah. The stash in somewhere, we're good to blow it.
Copy. If you reference Habs Marker 2X Technical and plus 15 maps, Gridrow's gonna be 0380239.
0380239, Reaper, contact.
Hey, from just for your information, there's gonna be two Dishkas on technicals inside that compound, and about 15 mams, it looks like.
Roger, still any civilian or unarmed personnel presence in that area?
Negative. Not that I've seen.
I mean, if it turns into a second down.
Roger, Condor.
With
Reaper copies all this. You continue to scan. Let me know if you see any civilians. That's a priority search for right now. As soon as you find them, let me know where.
No, a civilian should be at the
front.
Press.
I'm pretty sure this is
leaving. Is it normal for them to be looking at me? So I'm like 2,000 meters in the air.
Yeah, that's normal.
That was a hand grenade, bud.
I got a pager going in. I'm not tracking where his exact location is, but just check the LZ to see cold out and check friendly forces and
they are
for enemy contact.
Reaper copies all. Try to get away from them, and I'm gonna talk with ground commander on intent.
Roger, if you could just ask the ground commander, it looks to be a police station that they're in.
Roger, Paw, can you also scan and confirm there are no unarmed MAMs or civilians in that region?
Alright. Hey,
Vulcan, Reaper,
7-0.
Roger,
pull
security.
Vulcan, reference EOI box 3038029er, marked on map just north of objective Bravo marker. It looks to be an occupied police station with approximately 15 to 20 MAMs and two technicals that have already engaged friendly.
One, 2 minutes,
watch me
over.
Hog, Reaper advisory for gameplay, fog on ammo.
Set it.
Type 3 control, Obama target, request GB12, send Rift 99.
Set it.
Hey!
From the overhead, elevation Fowler 1, I have an enemy controlled police station and compound, grid 0380029er, negative mark, nearest friendlies are south, 600 meters. Send ready for marks and restrictions. Or disregard, negative marks and restrictions.
5 seconds
on Wang Dai has elevation 41038029.
Pog, confirm that's your primary target.
Alright, sick.
Ho Wang is a tally and IP map.
Pog, Reaper, continue.
Hey, they're moving the technical stuff.
We'll do. I'm guessing it's this guy right here.
Hog is in heading 180.
180, Reaper, clear hot.
Good point.
Hog one, pickle.
I'll take him.
Yeah.
Okay, I got him. Anything else you need me to grab?
Negative,
just need to see him. It's in your grenades.
Oh, shit. Condor, Reaper, can you provide GHA BDA for Hog Strike?
Big firm, the smoke's covering, send back. Looks like two technicals are still going to be up. Police station is going to be pretty damaged.
We don't need that kind of press.
Roger, Reaper, on those two technicals, same game plan, same nine line as previously, frags. Clear to engage. APKWS.
Normal.
Thunder 1-1, Rifle.
Alpha. You A, sir.
Thunder 1-1, Rifle.
2 and 3, if you guys want to start dividing up some lines inside chat too, you can. We just need to get this all, cut the speeds up, basically.
Super Thunder 1-1. Looks like 2 times when the technical is going to be down about 10 times and units.
Reaper, copy style, thanks much.
What's up?
Hey!
Reaper, hold on.
Send it.
You have a technical pushing along the MSR to your west. He's now very close.
Connor, Reaper, are you tracking that target?
Confirm.
Gun is down.
Confirm.
Condor, if you're tracking that target, tactical control bomb on target. We're saving TWS on that technical.
Number one, ready fire. Number one, ready fire.
Condor, one clear to
you said that.
765. Number one, rifle. Yeah, I'm sorry.
Pog Reaper, advisor of gameplay.
Is that the hog?
Type 2 control bomb and target request guns and ripping on that.
10.
Set it.
From the overhead elevation, 212. I have an enemy squad size element engaging friendlies grid 035025. Negative mark. Nearest friendlies are to the southeast by 300 meters. Enemy currently has red smoke on position.
I'm gonna add marker on that next time is one spot. Cool.
I'm gonna adjust my view distance real quick.
Hog 1 has elevation 212-035-025 searching for red smoke. Hog is tally red smoke.
Roger, Hog. On red smoke, push sensors west by 100 meters. Scan for enemies. We're being heavily suppressed from that wood line over there.
Hog 1 is tally.
Roger, Hog, that's your primary target. Keep gun runs south to north of reciprocal to avoid hitting friendlies.
Oh, I copy south to north. Request one run of hard to high explosives followed by gun run.
Reaper will allow it.
Hog 1 is in heading 317. 320, correction.
320, Reaper, Hog, cleared hot.
Hog, rifle.
User left your channel.
Gotta move to the west so we can get online with our death.
We're gonna be moving up.
Hog, let's upgrade to Type 3. Request immediate reciprocal rerun with guns.
You have no magazine weapon.
Hog, what copies, commission
gauge? Yeah, dude.
Clinch will get you.
I can see it. Okay, then, armor is just being armor. Okay. Let's go.
Go, Alpha!
I'll wait further west down the road, further west. After this little road that we passed, you can turn right into this compound.
It's gonna be to the, probably north.
Pog, Reaper, good effect on target. Enemy successfully suppressed. Request you return overhead and cease engagement.
Hog copies engagement complete, returning overhead.
I hated how fucking quiet it was.
Hey, we got more bodies on the front over here.
Watchman, Reaper, family eternal, I'm here. Nope.
We got Indiana down over here.
Watchman, Reaper, family internal, I'm hearing reports of multiple bodies on the northwest
friendly
side.
Movement? Friendly movement? Friendly movement, northwest.
Hey, Reaper, Connor 1-1.
Send it.
Prince has marker X1 RPG 2X MGs on a rooftop to your northeast.
Roger, Condor. What's that civilian presence looking like in that area besides the infrastructure?
Under 1-1's looking or searching for civilians.
Goes off on tax zero. The boys are recording.
Those civilians at this time.
Reaper, are they both right next to each other on the same structure, or are they on separate structures?
Same structure.
Roger. Condor Reaper on that target. Request one bite.
Further information. I'm gonna be out of Romeo Hellfires.
Roger. Condor, say bye.
Okay, let's cross pop.
Stay here.
Condor Reaper on previously fragged target. Request one by Hellfire Romeo Type 3 control bomb on target.
Be advised, Reaper, I have no munitions left.
Say again, sir.
I have no munitions left.
Roger.
I saw tracers coming from the northeast, boss.
Hog,
RTV.
Go ahead.
Hog, advisor for gamepad 5x99.
Oh yeah, see him now.
Send it.
Type 2 control, bomb on target, request Maverick Lima, send right to timeline.
Go ahead.
From the overhead elevation, Bower Tree, I have an enemy occupied building, grid 038026, negative mark, nearest friendlies are south, 200 meters. Negative remarks and restrictions, return overhead after strike.
Currently, we got
Hog has an elevation 4303 8026. Hog is searching.
That's a good read back on grid.
Condor Hog.
For Condor.
Could you drop your lasers on that building?
It was just one on the negative ammo to go refuel and rearm.
Hey man, as long as you eat him and then I can
fix it. Roger.
Dude, don't worry, I can't die.
Condor 1-1 Warlord.
Copy, you are clear.
Except for Warlord. Are they rearm, refuel, getting the ACP mic?
Yep, we'll go. Standby for,
Hog is
2 minutes.
Lines 3-1 from Darko, 3-5.
Send for lines 3-1.
Line 3-1, you available, 5-1.
Standby, currently be conducting a reinsert, will be available in 30 seconds.
Reaper.
Reaper Hog 1, ready for talk on.
Just let me know
Hog,
when,
call and contact LZ Hawk.
Copy, you're cleared in, it's going, just caution your company, it's going to be about 50 meters west. User joined your
channel. Hey, Gould, just so you know, it's going to be a one-story building, the top is, like, broken.
Copy. To the west. I contact.
Roger, northwest of LZ Hawk by about 100 meters, I have a four-way intersection.
Contact.
Following the northern turn to the next T intersection.
Okay.
You contact that next T intersection about another 100 meters.
Contact.
Roger, just north of that T intersection, 50 meters. I have one structure. Or actually, Hog, abort strike. I believe I have friendlies close. They're marking buildings
Marco,
green up there.
Marco, let's do one.
We got friendlies up there.
Let's do one. Call contact of loose boat to your north.
Contact.
Buzz ready for 5-1.
Ready. Copy.
Type 1 control, bomb on target request. 4 by LOS Hydros, followed with gun. My position, OP Miller, marked with blue smoke, approximately 150 meters to my north. I have enemies in a tree line on red smoke, negative marks.
Black smoke copies, friendlies on blue smoke. Enemy squad says element to the north, 50 meters of red smoke.
You're back, right?
Let's see 1, commence engagement.
That's 3-1, narco cleared out.
Under 1-1 Warlord, ETA on the rearm mission.
Whoa, you hit the palm trees.
Lance 2-1, ETA get effect, ETA 5 EK.
Those...
Lance 3-1 copies, gonna be escorting Patreon route.
Dude, those, indestructible.
I need to go back to Napalm.
User joined your channel. User left user joined your channel.
Under 1 Warlord.
Surfer Warlord.
What's ETA on rearm refuel?
Say about 20 seconds. We're simulating sending up another Condor to replace your current one.
Affirm. Wait, so are you simulating, or are you actually going to put up a second one?
No, we're not. Okay. You know what? That's a good idea in the future. We might start doing that.
That's all good. Anyone else need a stitch? Right.
Push 1,000.
Yeah, copy. I'll need, like, what's inside?
I have no clue. One and two heart rate. He'll be up in a sec.
Get ready. We'll start pushing that way. I got Indiana with me as well.
Well, right. Hey, all right.
Hey, Indiana, are you still here?
Give me 2 seconds. Let me see something.
Alright.
Hey, boys, I might overdose.
We're gonna start going this way.
I have absolutely no idea, but.
Hey, here, load up. We're gonna start pushing to the west. Push down the road to the west.
Hey, Bravo is good. Hose down.
Reaper, hog one.
Let's move north.
Send it.
Alright.
Reference the police station 038029. I have 1x BTR in the middle of the road.
Roger, Hog on that target. Type 3 control, bomb on target. Request Maverick Lima, clear to engage.
Hog, my copies. Hog is in heading 010.
Clear to engage.
Hog on rifle. Hog on splash, montage BTR destroyed, slight collateral to two buildings next to it.
If we can find three
Reaper Cap, thanks
first, much. That would be great, but I don't know who they are. I don't know where they are. Yeah, same.
Ooh.
Phoenix is moving, so I don't think they have casualties. Copy. Let's regroup with the team east. They're in contact, and they're in the back.
So, that was a bigger splash than I anticipated.
What happened?
Well, don't peek that corner, I got him.
Yep.
Use Maverick Lima on a BTI in the middle of an intersection, and the two massive buildings next to it kill both of them.
No, we're good. We got friendlies around us.
I feel like it wouldn't destroy them that badly, but I don't know.
Me? Are you talking to me?
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright, I was trying to give Wall blood.
Unless you need help.
I might need a stitch now.
Reaper 6.
2 seconds.
From OP Miller, pushing the blue blood. Line on the outskirts trim of Objective Bravo.
Anyone else get hit?
We want to start working a gun run north of that. We're getting
what'd you say?
Here from the eastern side.
Shit. I was working on you, I just got knocked out.
Yeah.
Alright, I need to push a little bit more. 1,000 more.
Pushing blood.
Basically, east side in the forest of Objective Bravo, we got a QRF coming.
1,000 going in, 10 seconds.
Right. Are you able to push blood?
Can you auto-stitch? Hog, Reaper, advisor for gameplay 5999.
Yeah, I got you. Alright, thank you, boss.
No worries, I'll take Bravo again.
Stand by. Sorry, go ahead.
That's a hostile.
Yeah, there's danger close there. Hog, Reaper, type 2 control, bomb on target, request guns, then run for that.
Hog's ready.
You see that? Reaper, that's 6. Like,
from the overhead.
Watchman is back to green.
From the overhead, elevation, hey, right. Fowler 7, grid 03, Niner 027. I have enemy QRF suppressing friendlies. Negative mark nearest friendlies are to the northeast by 200 meters. Marks and restrictions are as follows. Keep gun your run south to north or reciprocal to avoid engaging friendlies.
Hogwag, copies elevation 4703907.
Really good.
Confirm it's going to be tree line to the east of town.
Could you repeat that?
Confirmed. Hog one is tally in from the south.
Hog 1-1, clear to engage.
Hog one, the commence engagement.
Yeah. Hey man, you know they keep hitting it, there's gonna be nothing there.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, Hog one guns.
Northeast.
Reaper. Go for Watchman.
Alright, boys. I've got to push up and find cops.
Hog, Reaver, that was perfect. Good effect on target. Enemy successfully suppressed. Return overhead.
Hog, my cops returning overhead.
One mic, say again.
Reaver, Connor 1, catch again.
Send it.
Gonna be with you, Angels 8. Gonna have 8 times from your Hellfires. 8 times is gonna be about 1 plus 45.
Roger, 8x, Romeo Hellfire, playtime 1 plus 45. Request you maintain position overhead, Angels 8 or above, and proceed, provide ISR sensors defensive on LZ Canary and further northeast.
See, what are you looking for?
LZ Canary.
TCP Alpha.
Smoke in the air, smoke
TCP,
in the air.
Oh, that's where we're asking. Player. Okay, there's like a lot of shit.
Unfortunately, I was not at my keyboard, so therefore I took a hit there.
I was talking to that one, Mike. We see it on our way.
All narco status.
I am yellow. I've taken a hit. I'm going to have to RTB, but I am okay.
Narco.
User left your channel.
That's 3-1 narco. If you're up 3-5, caution. We have SH7 threat in the AO.
I wasn't on my keyboard. That's not fair.
What's going on?
I got hit by the man pad because I was grabbing a drink.
Did you see where it was?
Well, Gold, do you remember we do need to have the A10 shot down sometime?
Hot as fuck.
Do you want to get with Palmer and see about that now?
No.
Just been able to?
Perfect. Yeah, okay. Hold up.
Right here. Excuse me.
There it is.
You want to hold off on this one until the clears out then?
Yeah, I think so.
Alright, we're just going to call it LZ, we're going to pull him on LZ Canary.
Do you reference HADS marker 1X civilian?
You want to make the call this time? Yeah, I'm 36.
1X, yep. Say again?
3 times 1 yes. Civilian.
Pedro,
can give you a good run.
Whatever you want.
Yeah, Roger, Reaper tracking.
From that T intersection to the west and east, looks like that's where the line starts for civilian presence.
Rupert copies all. Thank you for the information.
Alright, no problem. Pedro, this is Watchman. 1 times body bag at LZ Canary. The LZ is clean at this time. Will mark when ready.
Reaper, Connor, woman.
Send it.
Ads mark at 14. Got a 1 times enemy man walking around with an RPG. Looking for contact, I think.
Reaper, thank you.
Hey guys, watch out. There's an RPG AO.
I'm going to try to repel and fail.
Nearest ads mark at 14.
It'll be LZ Canary.
You said you see an RPG next to Canary?
Stand by.
Did you say there was RPG next to the Canary?
Yes, yes. It's gonna be gonna be 2 blocks over to the north.
Roger, get us a red mark and go ahead and pass the grid.
It's gonna be... Bye. I believe friendlies might have taken care of it, but it was nearest hash marker 7.
You got it? Go smoke.
Stand by. We're just keeping it between the far road and basically that wall over there. Across the blue passing, basically.
Yeah, this is special.
Alright, get off one of your tourniquets real quick. I'll start pushing the
button. Yeah, we're just going to LZ Canary. Watch out, there's a shit ton of MGs on the rooftops here north. I don't know if they will engage. RPG, I think?
Hey, Hey, Rabbit.
Yeah, Sen?
Hetfield thinks that they've still got too much left to do tasking-wise.
Okay, so we'll save it for Sunday. I decide we can...
Yeah, we can maybe save it for tomorrow or something.
Objective Bravo in the city, see if anybody needs help.
Alright. I think this road should be safe.
Negative, not at this time.
Naka Hog 1.
Set it.
Copy, we see it.
Naka Hog 1 is Mayday, 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 Mayday fuel. The Eagle has ruptured my fuel tanks. I'm unable to ITB. I'm gonna have to eject.
Hog, Narco copies, Hog. Go ahead and activate your Zeke and give me a grid touch.
Roger. I've just run out of fuel now. I am to the west of the airfield at this time. Stand by for an ejection.
Darko.
For Watchman.
Hey Watchman, we need help in here.
Come in.
Alright, well if you can't do that, come work on Koontz.
Copy that. Let's go, we need help.
Close off, can you, is he dead?
I'm surging, I'm stitching him right now.
Koontz is down, just not fucked up.
He's good. Alright, pushing 1,000.
I see a ghoul going down. Right,
disregard. It's good.
Okay.
Yeah, he's going down. Ghoul, what's your situation?
I'll push 1,500.
So, I talked with Hetfield, and I said I'm just going to land. I'm going to eject over to the west of the airfield, and their friendlies can just rescue me.
Another 5, so...
Because apparently, Command's going to capture tomorrow night, so we can't do Hulk tomorrow night.
I could use 1,000.
Okay. So I'm just gonna do it. I'm just gonna do it off the cuff now.
You want me to make a call on 7-0?
Yes. Maybe Marty can do it, because I just called the Marty on 3-5. Okay, I'm supposed to get rescued. That's Marty that did it.
It's up east, 77.
Jackson, did you catch that on 3-9?
By ground forces. That's why I'm in the airfield
status.
You might want to check your radios, bro.
Yeah.
So there's a downed hog at some point.
Roger.
And they're looking to give us a location, and then we're gonna go rescue the pilot.
Yeah, this is my element right here.
Yeah, all my tenants got fucked up at some point.
Yeah, we're dragging him. He's good, but he's just not out. To your west.
Hey, cool. How far away are you from your plane?
They might be.
Let's close this last building over here.
Okay.
Nice one.
There we go. Koontz is up.
Oh wait.
I don't Dark World at 2-5. You got reports of the fallen angel of the A-10.
Affirm, we're already prepping with ground force.
Okay, Roger.
Free for Connor Wallman.
Send it.
Mark is zero. Gonna be 1x enemy squads pushing summons.
Roger. Narco from World Order. Are you guys planning to move as the entire element, or do you want me to send you like two little birds?
Currently, I believe they're wanting to mop up objective Bravo, and then we'll develop a tactical plan from there.
Okay, Roger.
Give me 10 mics, and I'll have an answer for you.
Roger, World Order.
Narco, Hog 1.
Sit it.
Pilot is safely on ground. I have my grid as follows. 024023. I can hear some enemy activity to the northwest. I'm just gonna try and sit down and hide here.
Hog, Narco, Capizel. Warlord, Narco, Shreefuck.
Super Warlord.
Warlord, would we be able to get another casting set in here?
Affirm, what kind of CAS asset you're looking like, maybe F-16? User left
your channel. Affirm, maybe a 16 or 15. User joined your
channel. Yeah, sure.
Heck yeah, Mr. Press.
Reaper, Connor 1.
Send it.
Right. Reference HADS marker to the northwest. It's going to be 2x MI-27s and then 15 plus MAPS.
Reaper's track and that information. And additionally, Condor requests you push sensors south to Fallen Angel Mark grid 02 Fowler 02 Tree for so monitor our down pilot and the enemy forces to the north.
Condor 1.
Vulcan 6, Narco 70. Hey 6, if you can send your boys to HLZ Canary, we'll get them a pickup and a drop off over there.
Reaper, Connor 1.
Send it.
That's Marco 3, there's gonna be 2 times enemy technicals racing, I believe, towards the down pilot.
Clear that building, right?
Roger.
Is that 2-story?
No, they went past it.
Ranger, what do you want Bravo to do? Hey, Gould? Hello. TJ, are you tracking
hey,
two technicals on the main road?
The whole spot there, so you guys just stay
yeah, I can see the Minzus. I'm just moving to some buildings over to the northeast here, and then that'll be like my holdout position.
Watchman, Narco, if you know.
Okay.
Go for Watchman. Hey, Watchman, you guys can just stay on the ground.
User left your channel. Joined your channel.
What's up, are you okay?
Go.
Alright, he's dead. Just
you go.
I think he's dead because he's
yeah, you're good.
Fucking gonna run good. Knock on him. Let's move. Everyone on me. Heading south on the main road.
Affirm, yeah, I'm in bed with the owner right now. You should have one heading back there now. I assume you're
good. Hey, Marty, my first squad's going down there. The whole
squad's
going
Reaper, are you still with us?
Airfield from the south. What do you guys
say? Hey, Affirmative. I just moved slightly northeast from my last position to some buildings. Got a hole up in there.
Yep. Roger, sounds like they got technicals moving around. You're probably searching for you.
Civilians really
back
got
up.
A really
back fuck up.
I like to consider civilians.
This is a city moving down the road.
Yeah, I got us on you, go.
Assalamu alaikum.
Yeah, right.
Okay.
Can I make it any more obvious than it's me?
Okay.
I'll just look around, I guess. Spencer's defense is
yeah,
on
yeah, I'm just gonna sit here.
Civilians over there, watch out.
Alright. So, no,
who's your channel?
Yeah, what the fucking port is, but yeah, no.
Condor Reaper 35. For Condor 1. Condor, can you push sensors on LZ Parrot and scan, make sure there's nothing there that could cause harm to our bird upon infill? LZ Parrot.
Fuck off.
Condor 1.
Send it.
Do reference HADS Market 3, about like 3 blocks down from LZ Parrot. This is going to be 2 times any technicals. Roger.
They're at that white wall down there.
Hey, whoever's going to LC Paris, a few times any technical straight, like straight left on the main road.
I see the green
traces
over there.
About like 3 blocks away. Like, I'm not gonna get the fuck out of there. I mean, you're gonna probably get shot at, but I don't think you're gonna be dead.
I'm still alive for now.
Hey,
I'm
building to the northeast, building to the northeast.
Do your best to keep me updated, but work
it. Just walk out.
This is how you do it, Bob.
Because I was feeling hurt.
That's marked a 3 for further information.
This is what I call a pro gamer move right here.
Send a 3.
40 out with this one down. Hope it works. No, it does not.
Watch out, Mr. Pressman.
I strongly doubt you're at the most northern building. Just so.
Reaper, Connor 1.
Yes, I'm tracking, I'm forwarding them.
Send it.
There's gonna be, looks like, enemy MAMs converging on the down A-10 pilot's position now. Looks like 3 are gonna be in his compound.
Reaper copies off.
Post op, do you want an optic?
Hang on, I'm lagging really bad. What's that?
So do you need an optic?
No, I'm good. I didn't want one. I'm just saying this. I saw contacts 338.
Hey, ground speaker, this is Chick 11. Currently established east of AJ Sean. Ready for check-in. Copy, Narco. It's gonna be Chick 11 armed with 6 by Maverick Deltas, 6 by GB 12s, and 4 by gun. Playtime 1+15.
I forgot if you saw Chick 11 or push your XCP James remain at or above Angels 5. You're number 1 in sec.
Hey, Marty, you wanna drop a bomb?
CP James, Chick 1.
Do you see this little blue grid over here? Or green grid? I'm gonna draw a line.
Yep.
Like in here?
I got you. Yeah, just far north.
You keep moving, I'm going to NJ.
Want to remove it? You can.
Hold your boys right here.
Yeah, super flight. Autopilot Reaper 35. You got friendlies on the deck walking to you now from LC Parrot.
Grid reference 039032.
Be advised, I've got 4 times enemy MAMs in my compound. They haven't found me yet.
Chick 11, Dark Advisor, to get my.
Summon Chick 1.
Reference to Obama, target one by GBU 12, Advisor to Phenomena.
Copy, son. Copy, son. Summon Chick 1.
Chick 11, Narco, type 2 control, bomb on target, plus 1 by GBU 12, Advisor to Phenomena.
Ready to copy.
From CP James, heading 270 for 0.5, elevation 4-5 at enemy squads as element in the open grid, 0-3, 9 or break, 0-3, 2, negative markers, release 500 meters to the south, remainder of buggers, negative markers, sure.
Check 1 copy is going to be squads as element 0-3, 9 or 0-3, 2.
Did you miss the last word?
Go do that, Chris.
Condor Reaper 35. For Condor 1. Are those two guy tacticals still over there at that heads marker? Confirm. Condor on that target, type 2 control, bomb on target, request hellfire, clear to engage.
Edit. Number 1, ready fire.
Clear to engage.
Number 1, pickle.
Mark on map, I'm on my way.
Number 1, pilot
Reaper, about 100 meters.
Chick 11 in.
Chick 11, Narco, clear hug.
Pickle.
Ordnance in the air.
Close up, I'm running over to 3 location.
User joined your channel.
Condor Reaper, good effect on target. Looks like both tacticals were neutralized.
Normal one.
Copy that, move to you on out.
You still
check 11 Narco BG, good effect BDS event 10 EK.
Check 11 copies. Reaper the whole pilot. Number 1, returning CP James.
I'm off the air, they found me. Step it up.
Roger.
Number 1's tracking.
Crossing here.
Oh man.
Reaper, Condor 1.
Send it.
Further information from the compound, they might be loading in Goog inside of a transport truck.
Roger, continue to monitor.
Wait, do we have to switch freaks? Because they're gonna capture Goog.
We'll be okay. Connor, can you give me an accurate HAZ marker on his position, please?
HAZ marker 0, grid ref 028023.
Roger.
Give me about, I think, 8 MAMs and 1 time transfer truck. Can't tell if they put Goog inside the truck.
They haven't done that yet.
Oh, okay.
Is it fun being captured?
I think it's quite lonely.
Reaper, Condor 1.
Send it.
Further information, Hazard Marker 1, grid rev 02301. It's going to be 1 times down to 810. Looks like there's no front or enemies near it.
Roger.
Target request high angle gun straight buzzer for pound 9.
Send.
From the overhead, elevation 40, I have an enemy squad size at elementary 041, break 031 on red poke near friendly stern used to the east from 805 engagement cause ready for marshal restriction.
Contact red, tell me red poke, ready to copy.
Keep strike east, north, south, or simple to one hitting friendlies. And Roger, if your contact red smoke, friendlies are 200 meters west.
Check 1-1 copy, it's gonna be in coming up north from these 200 meters to the west.
Check 1-1 Dr. Flick out.
Die, you motherfucker, die!
Strange, I'm gonna go up the roof.
Take care.
I'm backing up a little.
Oh, yeah, I'll be easy. Oh, crazy!
Right,
check 1-1 Narco, VHA could affect BDS, make
you shoot me?
I shot you, yeah.
Hey, check 1-1 copies.
I said this back.
Not where I shot you, but I shot you. Sir, I'd get back inside.
And check 1-1 Interrogative, are you able to engage with the Maverick Deltas if you don't have a radar signature?
That's gonna be a negative. I can, just give me 1 second. Marco, check 1-1 has miraculously found Mavic Hotels.
Narco.
Yeah, we'll engage laser.
We're still getting suppressed pretty good.
You said let's go!
Hey, burn, thank you.
Push some more things.
Fredo is not good.
Never mind, Fredo is uniform.
Oh my god!
Okay, Ariaga, you and Dudes move up to Granger and the rest of the squad.
Alright, Roger.
Actually, help me package it. Help me bandage him. Right. Oh, he's dead. He's dead. Stranger eyes on too low.
Where are these guys?
Okay. Yeah, let's body bag him.
Go. Yeah, stuff him in a body bag.
your rabbit.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
I'm trying to find you here.
Come, bro. I'm
bleeding. Keep scooting, boys. Keep scooting. Clear and scoot. Clear and scoot. We're falling behind.
Oh, fuck.
Okay, let's keep moving. Don't get.
Hunter 1-1, Rabbit, a Warlord.
Sen?
I got a reinsert for you here.
Okay, I'll be there momentarily.
Alright.
Roger, what else?
Narco, check 1-1, tell me the MBT, to your west, gonna be grid 038-035.
038-035.
Check Phoenix.
Phoenix, I'm check.
MBT, northwest, Phoenix is paused. Moving north along the XR. Calling Tally.
Check Tally.
Clear engage, Type 3. Nearest friendly guide LV mover.
One more rifle.
Copy rifle. VHA on target. VHA target destroyed. Thanks much.
Archer, what type of MBT was that?
T-72.
I'm surprised it got taken out by one.
Say again?
Got taken out by one. Was it a Maverick or an Agent?
I used the Maverick on it.
Oh.
I'm gonna have one times enemy APC. Stand by for good run. Gonna be moving, but nearest one's gonna be 036 to 034. Hats marker 2. It's gonna be inside the enemy compound.
Oh, come on.
Reaper copies all. Stand by, it's gonna be moving to friendlies now.
Condor, tighter control bound on target, Hellfire, Romeo, clear to engage.
Condor 1 rifle.
Yo, Robert.
Fucking stuck in there, bro. Go for Pedro.
Condor,
Reaper,
Chief. Status on engagement of BTR.
Okay.
It's gonna be one times BTR getting down.
Roger.
Yeah, can you give me a new bird? Because this one's glitched anyway. Can you just spawn it over there?
Chick 1-2, Reaper advisor for game plan.
7 Chick 1-2.
Type 2 control, bomb on target, request Hellfire.
Just the same one as that one.
Advisor ready for 9-line.
Be advised, the Chick 1-2 not on with Hellfires.
Roger, what's the, was it Maverick Hotels that you had?
I'm on with 2 by Maverick Deltas, 1 by Maverick Lima, and 5 by UB Spokes.
Roger, request your Mavericks, okay. Grid from the overhead elevation, tree 6. I have 2 by MI-27s, grid 0, tree 6, 0, tree 5. Negative markers, friendlies are just east by 200 meters. Negative marks and restrictions, return overhead after engagement.
Check 1-1 is tally the 2 by MI-27s.
Affirm, that's your primary target. Advisement in, Chick.
Copy, going to grid radar 036-035.
Affirmative.
Narco, Pedro. Narco, Pedro is wheels up at this time, heading to RPT.
Chick 1-1's in.
Chick 1-1, Reaper code hot.
Rifle.
Roger that, Narco.
Whoever's in that black MH-60.
That was, yeah, that was me. That was really good.
Reaper, Trick 1-1. B-Day as well as 1 by MI-8 destroyed. 2nd is neutralized, but not destroyed.
Roger, thank you.
Still don't see any contact at the airfield. Surprisingly, because friends are pushing it.
Chick, Reaper, advisor to game plan, fog on that.
7 for 1.
Type 2 control, bomb on target, request GB-12s and run for 9-9.
10.
From the overhead elevation, tree 6, I have an enemy checkpoint controlled by hostiles, grid 028-028, marked by lays. Nearest friendlies are to the east by 200 meters. Return overhead, negative marks or restrictions.
Check 1 copies, checkpoint 028-028.
Affirmative, good readback.
No, okay, Pedro established the RP turn. Would you like us to just stay at this RP at this time?
Chick 1-1 is in.
Chick 1-1, Reaper, cleared hot.
Pickle.
User in your channel timed out.
Chick Reaper, get back that target. Enemy successfully suppressed.
Chick 1-1 copies.
User entered your channel.
Hey Archer.
Yep.
Is it normal for them to still be like alive after you fucking bombed the shit out of them?
Yeah, I don't understand how, but
yeah.
I can see them on my phone talking about.
They're all still like standing up, so.
The weird thing is they're not showing all the speed through just for me.
For me they are. Reaper, Connor 1.
Send for Reaper.
Prince has marker 0 and 1. Inside those hangars, looks like I can't identify which aircraft, but it looks like an SC-25.
Right, continue to monitor. If that spools up at all, then let me know.
No one. Do you see that, Archer? I can only see, like, their noses of the SC-25s, I think.